Huh? What the? Get off my lawn! Hello, Pokedoos and Pokedoodettes! Welcome back to the Pokemon Trainer buildfest for the Christmas event. Okay. I've been getting many suggestions about this room. No comments. But I've been getting many suggestions from fans that I know personally. So, yeah. Basically, this room is, it's gonna be like a living room. You're gonna have a nice living room. A nice, nice living room. So, we're just gonna finish off by putting the carpet. And then, we shall build it. This idea of the living room was not mine. It was actually the newest member of the Pokedude, the second in command of the Pokedudes. And I bet you're thinking, wait a minute, there's a second in command? Yes, there is. I did not ask for far. Wonderful, there we go. Fine. Power zoom. There we go. This stuff can be laggy sometimes. Alright, so there we go. Alright, let's see, let's go and get some of this. Because I've realised that I forgot some stone about an episode ago. There we go, wonderful. Nice room. I like the ceiling. Alright, we'll start by putting down a nice chair. I think most of you know how to make chairs. But if you don't, I suggest you watch carefully. What you do is you're going to get some oak stair plates. And then you either want to get an item chair frame or a sign. I'm going to use an item frame because I keep using signs when I build this stuff. And then you want to build like so. So I'm going to make a 4-seat sofa here. And then you put that on the end. Et voila. But I can't use the signs because they kind of mess me up a bit, so I'm gonna have to use the sign. Oops, I nearly did that. See, it looks like it looks like it. I think we'll have a nice flat screen TV. Who doesn't like to watch football on a flat screen? I don't watch football though. But who doesn't like to watch football on a flat screen TV? Well, who doesn't like to watch anything on a flat screen TV? I, on the other hand, like to watch Pokemon on a flat screen TV. Yeah. Oh, an iron frame. I got an iron frame. I'm supposed to have paintings. Nope. Nope. Oh, it's a bit too small. Nope. Nope. Don't want to be dead on. But that block right there has given me an idea. We shall Perfect. Right there. Wow. No. No. Ah! Yay! Mortal Kombat. Yeah, he's about to fall. I'm gonna just sit down. And watch. Some nice TV. Oh yeah. Put a down table. Do we get rid of all this? I'm gonna put down a table. For like, cause I know some people like to eat dinner whilst you know, watching the football or whatever they're watching on TV. Bouncy! There we go. Since though we're on the mod, we might as well use them festive plates. They actually seem pretty useful. Where are they again? Excuse me guys while I go find it. Okay guys, it took me a while, but I remember what the plates were. So, yeah, we're gonna place them, not on the floor, but across the table, so you can sit down, watch the football, and eat food! They can all have pie. Pie is tasty. Pie. Idea. Let's put down a sound system. Be in the note block and all. So like a sound system. Boom. Sound system. Put in the track. Oh my god! Jingle bells. Oh hell yeah, that's what we need. That's what we need. There we go guys. Perfect. That low quality, but perfect. Do. We're just gonna allow you to listen to the song for the moment. See, that was nice. Let's get another one out. That was wonderful. Run it, guys. Alright, let's definitely go get another one out. That got me in the festive spirit. Carol of Bells. Wow, just listen to that, guys. That was just wow. Nope. Alright, that's it for today, guys. Like, subscribe, comment, and don't forget to follow me on Twitter. Like the Pokédex page on Facebook. And if you're able to, try and find me on Google+. Maybe we can have a nice chat. Probably over a candlelight dinner or something. I'm joking with you guys. You can just come and talk to me on this. That. Maybe you might be able to find me on Skype. I mean, yeah. Talk to me on that. Maybe you might be in some of the next episode. Some special episodes in 2014. I have been Pokemon Trainer Red. And I shall see you later.